The cage is very small, a tiny silver ball that makes you a hero the moment you step inside. The world is watching you. What you're about to do will live on forever, even though you'll be dead and gone. Buckle up, we're about to turn the engines on. Hello from Sputnik 2, I am receiving you. Thanks for the dog food, I'm somewhere above you now. Guess what, Malashnikov, I took the collar off. I'm holding my own leash and walking myself outside this door. I don't think I wanna be a good dog anymore. And now I'm floating free, and the moon's with me, and it's bright enough to light the dark. And it's so high up here, and the stars so clear. Are they close enough? Will they hear me bark from here? Moscow to Sputnik 2, I think we're losing you. Your life signs are fading. We can't really say that we're surprised. It's a shame, there's always something that gets compromised. And now I'm floating free, and the moon's with me, and it's bright enough to light the dark. And it's so high up here, and the stars so clear. And they're close enough. Will they hear me bark from here?